game that we get anywhere close to what we do usually will be very weak. Someone on top of that hill there. Someone shooting at the guy at the top of the hill.
I'm trying to eat this corn and not get shot. Can I not hit him at all? That'd be awesome. There we go, knocked him, finally.
No shield?
Yeah, me neither.
No. Quick.
Ah,
so close.
Still 9 left or 7 left.
It's alright, we're done now.
Oh, well, that's good because I guess I finished all my group ones.
What? That's all on time.
Wait, what is this? Okay, that's a back bling. But now, wait. But what does this do? Oh, so I don't need to have him as my back link.
Who?
Because he can come out anyways.
When? Where? What?
Do I just... Wait, let's see. He just pops out of me, and then I just like... eat him.
Who? When?
Where? I am Groot.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
Like this.
Yeah. Assimilate.
Oh, I'm almost at 100 V-Bucks. Oh yeah, I found the claw marks. I honestly don't know where they were, but I got them. I only actually found
bathroom.
One. Well, it doesn't matter where they are, because I got them. I had zero, and then I was just walking around, and at one point I was like, oh, I have two, and then I just went to the third.
Yeah, there's one in the little cabin next to the zipline.
The only one that I actually got.
And one next to the camper van.
The only one that I actually got was the RV one.
Yeah, they're pretty much right next to each other almost. What next?
Bagel Boy 2. The only thing I have left, challenge wise, is Doom. I just gotta kill Doom twice. Oh, actually, I do have my... quick one, which is three superpower kills. That's the only big quick one that I have left, but that's a little harder because there's some of the superpower. It's annoying because Doom is like, of course, the number one
I think
guy that people
house.
Want. What?
Doom's in the house.
And so it's annoying because everyone literally lands here, even though like they don't actually need to kill Doom. I knocked a dude. Yeah.
I think Doom's in this
no,
house.
I really don't want to pick you up, sir. I want to kill you so I can get your weapon so I can kill this dude. I'm shaking this guy. Oh, I should have shook the bot. I didn't though.
Okay, somebody's got the gloves already.
Well, someone's got the gloves and they killed Doom. One of the enemies over there. Who's rebooting?
Probably the enemies rebooting the team with the gloves. The one with the glove. Where'd this person go?
All I know is that I hear people around me, and I don't like it. Oh, there's a whole bunch of these in here. Oh wait, you're full.
No one's opened the vault yet.
We found him.
Sounds like, oh god.
Got him. Got one, at least one of the gloves. No. Destroyed.
Shaking to the last guy.
All the stuff is right here, got it.
Ideally, I can get the Doom, the dual Doom one as opposed to the big ball. If that's fine, so I can try to get my challenge done.
You and your challenges here. Arcane Gauntlets is the one you want, not the mystical bomb.
You want the square one, not the triangle.
Yeah.
You want to be square.
So then I actually am able to punch those right there.
I got the card too, so the card is in possession.
Oh yes! That should be one. I should have gotten that. I don't think that one counts. Because I think it's alone.
Where's Mackenzie? Mackenzie, you want some corn?
I think I got one, didn't I? Yeah, I got one. Oh god. Bow to Doom.
Where are they?
They literally all just have combats.
Yeah. I know, you get the one with the light machine gun.
Oh god, this whole thing's on fire. Ow, don't kill me. Hello?
Fire.
Okay, I kind of need help. I may have lit myself on fire, I think, a little bit. Okay, one second. Bandy's there, but...
Mackenzie
more bandies.
Took the med kit. You're gonna have to find yourself another.
Max, I hope. No, that's fair. There's bandies. Oh god, that's all on fire.
Who needs
why is
the,
this building
on
fire?
There's a henchman in here, because I keep setting him on fire.
The mystical bomb sets things on fire.
Well, yeah, but I didn't touch this house. Oh god, I'm on fire. Okay.
Who needs a henchman?
I don't need henchmen. I need to kill Doom and kill actual people. I guess I'll just pick up
the vault key.
Yeah, I got it.
I seen it. Oh, you know what? There should be just a medkit in there then. Oh, I forgot. You can like double jump with this. I've never actually used that until just now. Who are you shaking? Mac, what are you doing? Walt is dead now.
There's no,
Ooh, I'll take that.
Yeah, there's no one. There's no container down there.
Literally just waiting the whole
time
for the vault key.
The vault key didn't open.
I'll just break everything.
Oh, there's no launch pad in there, but...
Scars. I don't want no dumb scars. Good.
Whoa. I got a pump.
You got a what?
Pump. I got a pump. That's what I got.
The purple scar right there.
I got minis. Do we need minis, right?
That's sick of you. I could carry them, but... Shoppers is also sick of fun. Oh, is there... Wait, I need to these... Ooh, okay, I'll take the band... Where are the bandages? Alright, bandy gun. There we go.
I can't shoot this bomb off the helicopter. Not do that.
Oh wow, we got potentially two drops, you know, unless they've already been picked up. That's still an issue. That's not the button I meant to press. Gimme, what is it?
Still sliding in between it.
Scared. Do I need minis?
What's our next location?
Yourself with this? I don't know. I think so. No. Are there people there?
That is red. Giant red circle.
And there's woods?
This is the truck location. And a rift.
How?
It's what? I don't know what this is. I know it has a 50 pot though.
Boogie bombs.
It's like an armored truck.
Yeah, I mean, this was the new place before, but it didn't have this when it was first here.
Yeah.
Like Oh wait, there's apples.
Like
never mind, I'm good.
Ant-Man's as well. Ant-Man Mountain.
Ant-Manor,
yeah.
Which technically does not say anything about it.
Possibly the two realities are colliding together. Y'all want to use your Silver Surfer boards?
I'll take this.
Actually, we should be okay using this. wait.
The rift. Rift my shots through it.
For surfer boards, so we can use our surfer boards at the top.
I can't put you through the rift.
No, you can't take the helicopter.
I'm trying to put implements through it.
I wonder if I move around.
No.
Okay, we don't need to use it right now. We should, because it's actually in circle.
Mm-hmm.
There's more blasters.
Something to bounce up.
Yeah. There are... just...
oh yeah.
Oh, another chopper.
Yep, it's coming right for us.
And it should be fine as long as you add subtract and multiply to barley. Where are they at?
They ran away. They saw the other chopper,
oh,
so they
I
ran.
I saw you. I saw mainly her, and then initially saw you and thought it was them, and I was like, well... Alright, I gotta shoot them. Let's go find them and shoot them.
Oh look, the TV's on. I wonder what's gonna be on the TV next. What do you mean? I'm gonna use my silver surfer board.
Alright, let's go. Who's shooting? Oh wait. Follow the shots. Whoa, yeah. Stop. Damn it. I gotta kill him with these. Don't kill him. There we go, that's two. I'm gonna... let me double check that. Yeah, I need one more kill. There's a... oh, there's a guy right there! Oh, wait, don't kill him! Ah, yes! Okay. Sweet! It's actually done.
More chances to use the silver surfer board.
Does anyone need ammo?
So you don't feel like it's
or some mats?
A purchase.
But the only supply drops are literally the two that we grabbed.
Yeah.
And the entire
which
map.
Are already gone.
The helicopter coming. The same helicopter.
Oh. They may or may not already be getting shot at. I don't know.
Somebody's shooting at me from right here. Oh well, I'm gonna get him.
Wrong work.
And then the finisher.
Oh, he just dodged that. Got him all dead.
They're fighting someone else, okay. Mackenzie.
There's lots of people left, so we should probably pull off here and stay together.
Yeah. Okay. Again.
Yeah, there's a map. Mackenzie's fighting the squad.
How's he just fighting a whole squad? That doobie Mac, though. No, it looks like he's just sniping at him. Yeah, they're over... oh, wait.
Yeah.
Yeah, this guy... this guy further back, though, that I'm gonna try to get. If I saw
there's only two of them. There's only two there.
I think there's another.
No, I need three two.
I see one guy in the back here. I don't know if it's the same guy that you're seeing or not, but... ooh, hit.
Knocked one.
Oh, I literally sniped that guy for one, I don't know, 10 or something, and like shot or hit him.
Yeah, he's panicking because I'm behind him now.
Alright, no. Why am I on fire?
I got him.
Oh, he's running.
Yep.
Behind us, behind me and Mac.
Got him.
He's dead.
I apparently knocked him at one point.
Whoa, yeah, behind me and Mac.
I just...
Big boom! Ooh, I got a bolt. Oh no, there's one left.
Oh, the fire got me. Did I knock one?
No, the fire got the other one. Yeah. Going in.
Oh, yeah,
nice. The helicopter put out the freaking fire. That's funny. I'm out of mats.
Do you make
mats here?
Yeah, I got you.
I got a bunch of mats you can have.
Oh, this mats.
I only have 100. I have 120 bullets.
I got 140 mats. That's it.
I got you.
Thank you. I got 480 now. I need a mini, I guess.
Plenty of medkits.
There's some more mats. Mac, or no, Jazz, you need ammo?
We
got a full
AR.
Squad. We gotta get out of here. We gotta get out of here. Full squad.
119.
Full squad. What are we doing?
Alright, there you go. There's one for someone. Alright, Mac, I got you.
Plenty.
There you go.
There's only four more people. And they're at the Doom's Manor.
That didn't work.
I can see the builds. They're doing the edit.
I'm supposed to get in that. You gotta get lower.
Whoa.
How did you just...
He sniped me out of the helicopter.
Alright, let's stop dying now. I can't see. Okay, there's eight. So there's four other people. So it might be a full squad. Essentially 1v1. I don't have any heals, so... You gotta...
They're in Doom's Manor.
They're coming up over the hill now.
Oh yeah, I hear him. Ooh, shit! Hey, motherfuckers!
This front one's hurt.
Shit.
Ooh, shit.
Told you guys.
One one's got something.
The squire's hurt.
Fuck! Oh my gosh. Would not let me build there.
That helicopter's only got 500 on it, if that.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is one full squad. And they will, if they chose to take them, have the gun.
Ow!
Yeet. Yeah, that's gotta be one squad.
Helicopter's
yeah.
Got
120
left.
Told you guys. Gotta get ready. Oh, you guys are in the lobby. Quick tattoo roll.
Let's see. Yeah, only challenge now is Double Doom. Oh, and Dawn of Disguise, which is relatively easy. That's kind of dumb. I mean, I don't know what the reasoning was, but they changed it from 14k to 10k.
The what?
The...
Yeah.
Good challenges.
Tang and chocolate? Oh yeah. see, we didn't use our boards. It would have been triumphant.
Yeah, the skin should just come built in with the ability.
No, that's what I'm saying. We just fly in as a group. It would look magnificent. All four of us on our Silver Surfer boards, soaring in at one squad, and we'll just all attack them at once. They'll be so astounded.
Beat them up with our boards.
No, they'll be so astounded at the sight of us flying in at them. But now they're going to be aware.
Guessing we're going to peasant again?
We can. It'd be nice if we killed you.
Get quick.
Let's see if I can drop lower. Yeah, this is like probably like the number one hunting spot. Because people just want to get in, kill Doom. Not for the challenge, but just get a shit.
If you think about it, it's the only boss in the game, the only henchman pretty much in the game.
Well, I should be able to land at least at the top. Question is that the question is, how hard is it to actually kill him?
Yeah, he's in the house again.
Alright, I'm a little high, but I'm landing up top. Footstep.
Found him.
Did you kill him?
No. But he just threw a bunch
of
fire.
Oh shit, literally everything's on fire.
I just tossed him out of the building. So he's gone. Wait, where'd he go?
I don't know, but
there he is. I found him. I just launched him again. He's out here in the field with me. Come on, help.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna YOLO.
Ooh, he's gonna freaking hit me with the big one. I got him. There.
Hey. I wonder if pickaxing Dr. Doom to death is a thing. Or like if it counts.
Oh, here. Switch.
You can have whichever you want. Oh. I don't need the thing anymore.
Okay.
I finished my three.
I just like flying around.
We got feet. I don't know if it's in... I think it's an enemy, because I saw builds.
Oh, you got shield.
There he is.
Right here.
Yep, I see him. The main problem might be that this
35.
Is my only weapon right now. And
I
have to wait
here,
for the cool
I got an empty pistol. I don't know. I got bullets.
I don't have bullets for it, but...
We can just take this garbage chute.
Okay. Yeah.
I don't know where I am, but... feel better.
You're in the dog house. The one with the chip.
There's people in here. I'm leaving. I took a different one.
It would be henchman.
Yeah.
Get henchman in the house as well.
Oh no, I'm ripped. Doghouse hit me. Like full squad on doghouse. I got a people here still at Doom's house. I'm at the bottom falling through.
I tried spirit bombing him, but it's a little slow. When you're in close proximity.
Well, they found
that's me. That's one at least. Only you gotta kill him one more time. Which I'm, yeah, one of them. I freaking did it before and it didn't count for some reason. It's dumb. Taking a silver poop.
Galactus size.
Oh,
Yeah. Shaking down. Wait. Alright, get him. I let him cross. Why are you using your AR now? Shotgun SMG close range. And even that's like difficult. I switch fire with the AR, it's when I know I have at least like 140 damage off me. Usually after a nice drop and hit, just switch to the AR. Or if you get two good shotgun hits on them, then use an AR. But that's only a single person. And you can get head fire. 60, but you gotta be like grinding it, cause you, the spread on the shot, on the I don't know, testing is like, it's wide. Made more difficult for console players so they can't split their shots. Everybody's a whiner.
So where's Doom usually in his house? Like lower level, mid-level?
I always go to his throne.
On the bottom.
Yeah, okay. I go to his throne. And that's where I always find him. He's usually on the second deck or that deck on the throne deck. Or he's okay, over with his two henchmen near the vault.
Okay, not on the basement, but...
He's never anywhere else. I've never seen him.
He's at the soccer field.
He is?
Yeah.
Only reason I found him.
Alright, coming with a shotgun.
Out in the field that time is because I threw him out in the field.
You're dead.
I got
dead
nothing
again
to attack him with. I'm gonna attack him with the helicopter.
I got two guns. Where's he at? Down here?
Right here.
Soccer field.
I'm attacking him with the helicopter. No, underneath. I'm attacking with the helicopter.
Inside.
Okay, so that's on. Oh! Found him! Ow! Oh, I knocked him, but he knocked me!
It doesn't matter.
Really?
As long as you knocked
Mac,
him.
Mac, get your ass over here. Come kill Doom. I guess it doesn't matter, because I knocked him mm-hmm. as long as that's someone else kills him before I die.
As long as the bots don't get him.
So I'm gonna go hide.
Ask for here.
No. You need to try and prevent the bots from getting him.
Watch out, Mac. We got one here. Henchman. One person.
Yeah, but it's okay. Enemy's coming. That's an actual enemy.
No. If he revives him, he's not going to... Come on, Mac. Get down here.
You lose it.
No,
you're
going to
lose the
real
kill. Yeah, he's going to revive Doom.
No, look, somebody shot him. That's an actual enemy. I got it. Yeah, that's what I was saying. That was an actual enemy. He was coming over to kill or to do whatever, but... bullshit that you know. Oh, he's choking everyone. Okay, okay. Well, alright. Got it done.
We're fried.
You're free to land.
Free?
I mean, I can land if you want.
Alright, got your challenge really done. Plan the Yoss challenge. It would obviously be a very simple challenge, like week 10 down the track. Because there would be no one going there.
Heaven.
Now.
To the 365 days a year. I say we go to these two ships and get two different types of powers for each of us.
I'll go to the third one.
Way in the back.
Yeah.
How about you go to that one? And then go to the slurp factory and get the shield after.
I didn't see that one.
And then there's a slurp truck there for somebody who's gonna get attacked by this random bot and this random bot since we're going to the right spot.
Yeah, I'm not going to that one. There's like a whole squad going to that one.
What?
The one that slurped, there's a whole squad going there.
Take him out. Wow, I might be dead already.
Someone else is shooting at these guys. Shit. Hack, 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 hack.
Over there?
So far, yeah.
I just finished.
I'm still working on it.
Alright, well, I'm gonna look for my drops. And...
I think there's actual people shooting here, too.
Do you need to make them over, or...?
It could be helpful.
Okay, I'm on my... I still have drops at this area if you guys want to come over here.
Ooh, fuck off.
I'll go help him.
Yeah, they're definitely actual, and they're definitely actually shooting at me. Bro, fuck off!
A surfer board.
Knocked one.
Fucking stupid thing. Didn't want to pick up the gun out of the chest. Just walked over it instead. I had one bot left.
What? No, the bot. Why does this seem like an actual bot, though?
Very difficult.
No, soccer player. Shitty soccer player.
Yeah, they've been like that.
Shaking one.
You had a team of bots attack you, so you should be alright.
Alright. I don't know if everything's been... Oh, no, there's one thing not shot down. Did not have a power in it.
Right? Like, I'm gonna go back and check and see.
None of mine did. Oh, no, there's still one left. One sec.
14. 12. 10.
Oh, nine. Shit. Where the hell are you at?
Crouch, crouch, crouch.
Oh, wait, there's
crouch.
Two here.
He's way crouch. Over there.
Oh, I got two.
Good. I'm going back to check.
Oh, wait, what? They're both Groot.
Alright, well, I'll come over. Well, you can use two Groot.
Is that a thing?
You can use two Groot, you can use two surfboards.
I didn't know that you could have, like, I didn't know there was more than one available.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Only thing
where
that's
are
a
you
single
at?
Is the Doom stuff. Ooh, what'd I get? I got Groot, another Groot.
Wait, where are you at, Jazz? Oh, you're alive, okay.
He's okay.
I'm alive now.
You got Groot?
You got him. Yeah, I got Groot
too. Yeah, I got Groot.
And you get Groot.
And you got Groot.
I got two Groots.
We all can have like, Groot, then.
Like, bruh.
Yeah. Yeah, Mackenzie still was... Groot, sorry.
Well, I got a Groot for someone. Oh! Aw, yeah, you can't double them up. It uses both charges on each.
Yeah.
What?
That's dumb. But anyways, so yeah, I got a Groot for someone. Who needs one?
I threw you a 50 pot here.
Oh, well, I just hit the thing. Who needs a Groot?
Do you have room
come
in
on,
your inventory?
Speak up.
For minis, or...?
If I either drop a blue
Mackenzie.
AR or a Groot.
Wait, Mackenzie.
Which I am planning on dropping a Groot, but other ways are...
Okay, I got blue SMG, blue charge, blue AR. Not very many bullets AR, but it's the
y'all
15
way
bullet
over
bullet.
There.
Yeah.
Let's get a car.
I got robots following me too.
I have helicopters. Actually, we have two helicopters.
Oh, you have helicopters? What the hell over here?
Yeah, let's go to the dance club. It's on the hill. Should be a good time with the robots.
Alright, I think I'm just gonna leave one of the Groots here, so if y'all want it, come over here.
I'll pick it up for him. I can drop this AR thing.
Do I want the laser, or do I want an actual AR? I don't know. What do you think's better?
I mean, think a helicopter is almost here.
I know that this one, the laser can do more damage, but the blue AR, but it's also slower to do. Well, that's only actually if you zoom in. Alright, I'll keep the laser. How many? Three.
What's that? Group?
He has it.
I got it over here.
Yeah.
Okay.
You dropped yours for him or here? I got it over here.
You wanted it, you can have it, but.
No, I didn't want it. I was holding it on to you guys. I don't need it. I already got. That's one.
I am Groot.
These
reminder
to the dance
that is a punch card, so while you have it, use as much as you can.
I wonder if this is going to be an achievement, taking robots to the dance club.
Will they do the robot if they get on the floor?
Not much time left.
The Robo Boogie.
And Groot works better on grass than he does on concrete. Oh, lol.
I cannot say yes or no to that. This helicopter's frigged.
No, that's actually true. It goes really slow when he's on the road. And when he's on the grass, he'll go faster.
Ah, there's stuff.
I know that if you go downhill, then you definitely go faster.
Try it. When you're in the grass, you'll see that you move quickly. As soon as you go on the road, you'll slow down.
Come on, there's a minute left. Come on. Come on, robos.
Oh, they're coming. Slowly but surely.
And it also heals you as well.
Yeah, I know that.
Come on.
I think changes if you're in the storm, but if you're not in the storm, it heals for 20. Like every 3-5 seconds or something. For like,
They're like covering the outside area.
They're trying to protect your clothes.
Here, one's coming in.
No fire, please. No, thank you. Actually, it doesn't matter because I have the Groot. I have the Groot. Ooh. Wonder how fast I could roll down this hill. I got the Groot.
Use Groot over the road. Just see how far it goes.
You good down there?
Whoa, fire, fire.
Oh, we're good. Fire is irrelevant when you have Groot. And it's very slow in water. That is for sure a fact. I am Groot.
You feel slow?
I don't know. I would need to compare it.
Whoa, what the?
Where are you going?
I just got launched. I don't know. I got launched.
In the ball?
No, I wasn't in the ball. I used the ball to make sure I didn't die on when I landed.
I just turned into Groot and you flew away.
I don't know, but I just literally got flung into the sky.
Here, where's Mac? Mac, come here.
Oh, I can't break it.
Alrighty, Mac. Alright, come back.
Oh!
Oh. That didn't work.
Wait, Jazz, when that happened, were you by yourself?
Yeah, I don't know. I was running across the bridge. Why is that?
Oh, okay. Because, hey, Jazz, come here. Wait, how is it?
I don't need a shield.
How it works. Jazz, come here.
Yeah.
I don't remember this.
Car.
Ow. I don't even really need a ring. But go to the top of that. And then jump off and land on me.
They just killed me with a vehicle? I got flung and I didn't have Groot power.
Alright, never mind for now. Where are you at? Wait.
I got flung down the hill. They hit me with a vehicle. I flew off the hill. I didn't have Groot power ready. I got killed.
Damn.
Ooh,
okay.
I just got boosted.
Alright, well, never mind for now, Jazz. But.
I got him.
I can heal with glue.
I
should have all my shield.
Oh, wait. Yeah.
Nope. All my shields gone. No. Group. I got group power.
There's guys there, and there was one that I saw that was like, was it over there? Something like that. I don't know. Wait, are there people there right now, or is that just? No. Oh wait, there's a guy. There are people way back there.
This is a small circle for 20 people.
Wait, Jazz. Come here. Where's the best? Okay, like right there. Come here. Jump. Come here. Stand in front of me so I can see you. No. Stand like right here. Alright, jump on top of me. Dang it. I don't know if I'm entirely doing that right. Nah, ask me to do that.
What are you trying to do?
There's a bug. But it hasn't moved yet.
But there's people literally.
Did you fly away that time?
Yeah! That's not supposed to be what it is entirely, but. Luckily, I didn't go very far.
No, don't do
I'm
it.
Still, I was the edge of circle. What's up?
He's trying to get me. Yeah, you can do that
like
to
something.
No, you can do that to enemies. You just have to do it like this when they're like really close, and then like, bang.
Well, I don't know, but yeah, because what I saw it was something like. Your teammate, because I only saw it done with teammates, but they had to like jump.
Shot at? Oh no.
They had to like jump, yeah. Did this guy kill someone? Did this bot kill someone? I'm so confused.
Go Robo.
It's only wood.
I'm Macro. Where's Macro at? Ah! Stop shooting me. Where are you? Oh, what the hell?
Being chased from the people from behind.
You can't shoot me.
There are
I mean, you can, but it doesn't hurt.
Oh, is this gonna kill me? Okay, no.
He's got Doom Ball, not Ball. You know what I mean? Doom Fists.
He has Doom Balls.
He's got Doom Balls. Do I hear a fucking car? Ow, bitch! Alright, I'm about to yeet down this hill. Bye. Josh, I'm coming to you. Are you okay? You're spazzing out on my screen.
Trying to heal. He's like locked into the build.
Apparently there is a bug with the Silver Surfer at least. But
Here Jazz. Can you hear? Oh. I have no more heals besides Groot.
Come on, pick that up. I'm trying to edit this.
Oh, I gotta pee. Yeah, those Doom dudes are annoying. Oh god. Okay, we're good. Don't be annoying to someone else. We can.
I'm making a way up through the building. Come here.
Okay.
Someone else got
it. I think they know.
Yeah, they might have seen that. I don't know where to go now. Like, we're stuck at the bottom of the hill.
Go top this way or zipline? The zipline's fine, but then we need to go to the right real quick.
Is zipline fine, though? Like, aren't they not right up there? Looking at us?
I mean, they're just to the left.
I'm gonna try and build up. I'm building up. I'm building up. I'm going. I'm going.
I'm YOLOing. I'm getting up and then immediately group balling. Hey, look at that.
Made it? Nice. Alright, well, I'm up top here.
I'm here.
Yep, same. They're fighting. We got... Oh, Mac died?
Yeah, I got his card. I don't think we can get him.
They're fighting. We got...
They're right here. They see me.
Yeah, A-hole's right there.
I'm like low on mats.
Oh, there's a guy right here. Oh, he's really low. Guy to the right somewhere, I think.
Yeah, he's on top of the thing.
All I know is that guy, that one guy that I hit is very low. Oh, watch out, Jazz.
Yeah, I'm on it.
You got Doom on you. Yeah, Doom's in there. Oh god, oh, there's a guy to your right behind you, Jazz.
There's one up top and one on the bottom.
They're fighting still, so.
There's one on the roof and one in the staircase underneath.
Alright, well, I'm back to 100, but... Oh, no, one of them has a bramble now.
They're fighting each other still.
I think he just fell down, though.
I didn't have enough bullets to engage much anyway, and I had, like, 90 rounds.
Do you have a lot of mats? I got 25 and 8.
I get 78, 167, 2. Do you need math? I can give you some. I don't know how much time, like I said, but.
They're in the storm.
He's going for the supply drop.
They're knocked. They're right here.
Wait.
They're going down. The
they went down. They left this guy right here. I'm going to take his loot. Give me the gloves. Oh, I got the gloves. I got the gloves. I got the gloves.
Fuck.
No.
All right, well, I'm heading down at least. Nah, you're not getting my shit. Bye. I'm all the way at the bottom. Technically, I'm still in circle. But I will essentially be dead.
Got him. But,
oh, no. No. What? Wow. Hey. Okay. That was confusing, mainly because I couldn't actually see what was going on up top.
Because there was three people there, and you're one of them.
Oh. Oh, so it was just literally like the guy that I was just fighting.
Possibly the person that jumped down fell onto their build and killed themselves. And as they were coming up, they were the last person coming up, right? So the person that jumped down got killed by the builds. It was the person coming up, and the person coming up was the last one.
I'm going to lobby. I need you real quick.
GG. One elimination. Let's go.